So, welcome to Unit 2. In the last unit, we encountered three computer scientists, as I hope you'll remember, Alice, Bob, and Carol. And as you'll recall, they all three were working on rather tough problems for which they weren't able to find an efficient algorithm. Alice was working in telecommunications, and her task was for the network of her employer to find the minimum number of monitoring devices that needed to be installed to monitor all cables in the telecommunications network. Bob was working in bioinformatics, and his job was to find clusters of data in genetic analysis. And finally, Carol was working in finance, and she has been tasked with selecting a portfolio of assets that consists of as many assets as possible, but it has to observe a number of restrictions, which assets she can put together in one portfolio. Now, at the end of the last unit, we stated these problems as problems on graphs. And we're going to do a little recall quiz here to see if you remember which problems they were working on when we state this as a graph problem. The three problems we were looking at were called independent set, click, and vertex cover. And all of those three problems took as input a graph with n vertices. For independent set, you were then looking for the maximum number of vertices where none of those vertices you have selected are connected to each other. For click, you were looking for a maximum number of vertices where all of them are connected. And for vertex cover, we were looking for a minimum number of vertices to cover all edges, meaning that every edge must have at least one endpoint in the set of vertices that we selected. So here's our first quiz, and I would like to see if you remember which of these computer scientists, so Alice working in telecommunications, Bob working in bioinformatics, and Carol working in finance, which of these computer scientists were working on which of these problems here? And the way I want you to answer this is for each of the problems to select if that was the problem that Alice was working on, the problem that Bob was working on, or the problem that Carol was working on. And the same here for click and vertex cover.